Blake sticks it to center. Calverly sends it right back in. Just about halfway through this opening frame, and Josh Koblenz on a redirection as the only marker here for the Storm. They lead at 1-0. Now here's Blake one-on-one trying to get past Calverly. Fires! Nice. Scores! Colin Blake rips it over the glove of Alex Orth, and it's 2-0 Campbell River.
Just fired that into the top right-hand corner.